6th of Don Bosco English Medium School, Chirwa. Mohandas Karamchandra Gandhi, whom we fondly call as Bapuji, played a significant role in the independence of our country through his path of non-violence. A role model for everyone, we strongly feel that there is so much for all of us to learn from him. Things he said were great and impactful, thus earning him the tag of Mahatma. We, the students, have a great opportunity in our educational lives to explore more and learn more about Gandhiji and the principles that he followed. Here are my classmates who would like to bring some of the values of Gandhiji to limelight before you and share how they promise to imbibe these values in their lives as we grow up.
Being such a great leader, Gandhiji's way of living, teaching, books and even his course were very simple. Gandhiji always used to true living and his experiments with truth were countless. Gandhiji always used to say that truth to life will make your life easy.
Truth or Satya is a concept and a practice that Mahatma Gandhi propagated to a great extent. For him, truth and courage walked hand in hand. If there is truth, then there is no necessity of fear for anyone and display cowardice. Truth may seem challenging at a particular moment of time, but a lie can stain a person for life. This is the greatest of lessons that one can learn from Mahatma Gandhi.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was one of the Indian's greatest freedom fighter and a lawyer. He played a significant role in the independence of the country through his path of the non-violence and a true role model for everyone. Many are inspired by the things he said, and I would like to share some of his most inspiring quotes. An eye for an eye only ends up making the whole world blind. And I will not let anyone walk through my mind with dirty feet. Thank you.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was lovingly called Bapu. Truth and Ahimsa were his two powerful weapons. Gandhiji launched the non-cooperation movement against the British. All the countrymen supported him wholeheartedly. Without any violence, he won the independence for India on 15th August 1947. Gandhiji was shot dead on January 30, 1948 by Nathuram Godse. Gandhiji said, "The future depends on what we do in the present." Thank you.
The difference between what we do and what we are capable of doing to solve most of the world's problems. You are capable of much more than you like. Among all famous Mahatma Gandhi's quotes, this one shines because it tells us how we limit ourselves by living in our comfort zone. Thank you.
Today, I am going to tell you some words about Mahatma Gandhi's life. Mahatma Gandhi is the father of our nation. He used all his power to make us free from the British rule. Mahatma Gandhi was a truthful boy since his childhood. Without truth, it is impossible to observe any principles or rules in life. I learned a great lesson from Mahatma Gandhi, that is truth. Thank you and wishing you all happy Gandhi Jayanti. Jai Hind.
Today, I am going to talk a few words on Mahatma Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhiji was a very good person. He helped the needy and sacrificed his life on January 30, 1948. We should learn 5 things from Mahatma Gandhiji. Change yourself, be truth, force your truth, violence is unnecessary, and watch the thought. He will be always in our minds. He will be always in our hearts, and we should not forget what he had done for our freedom. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Today, I am here to speak about Gandhiji's value, truth. Of all other values, truthful was the most important for Gandhiji. Truth means to develop practice of speaking truth throughout life. I want to practice truth in my life. By this, I can possess a strong moral character in my life. As I know, Mahatma Gandhiji showed good behavior, spoke the truth, and was punctual. Even I want to become trustworthy and speak the truth. Satyameva Jayate. Happy Gandhi Jayanti.
Mahatma Gandhi every time used to speak truth with others. He had equality with others. He used to say the people that we must not depend on others. Try to do the work by ourselves. The value I get from this is, I must speak truth always with everyone. I must try to keep everyone the equal. I must not depend on others. Try to do the work by myself. Thank you.
Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 on a small village called Porbandar in Gujarat. He studied law in UK and practiced law in South Africa. He fought continuously against British rule. He started Satyagraha movement for India's freedom, struggle under his leadership. India got independence on 15th August 1947. His idea of patriotism, sacrifice, non-violence and simplicity. His favorite song was Raghupati Raghava Rajala. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Mahatma Gandhi ji said, there is no God higher than truth. I am inspired by this thought of Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi ji was a Mahatma not just for us Indians, but also for the rest of the world too. Satyam eva jayate, or truth always triumphs. Of all the things, truthfulness was one of the most important for Mahatma Gandhi ji. He not only preached the truth, but also practiced it. When Mahatma Gandhi ji was young, he once lied to his father and regretted that decision. He felt guilty for concealing the truth. Later, when he apologized and confessed the truth, his father acknowledged his courage to speak the truth. By following this thought from Mahatma Gandhi ji, we can see huge differences in the way people perceive and treat you.
Today I'm going to tell you all about the great freedom fighter Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi ji was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was a great freedom fighter who fighted against British and gave India the freedom. He was very kind to people and helped people without expecting anything in return. And he passed away in 30th January 1948.
Mahatma Gandhi ji favored truth and honesty. Mahatma Gandhi ji followed non-violence and satyagraha. He showed me simple living and high thinking. We must remember that sometimes things go wrong, but we should not lose patience. I am inspired by Gandhi. He was brave and confident person.
Truth or satya and courage walk hand in hand. If there is truth, then there is no necessity for anyone to fear. This is the greatest lesson about truth I can learn from Mahatma Gandhi.
Gandhi ji said that, if I have to believe that, I can do it. And I shall surely acquire the capacity to do it, even though if I do not have it at the...
Mahatma Gandhi ji said, you must be the change you wish to see in the world. Although life changes are inevitable, we can also initiate a personal change so that we can rise up to a challenge and become a bigger and better person as a result.
Mahatma Gandhiji's early life was a series of personal struggles to decipher the truth about life's important issues and discover the truth way of living. Gandhiji believed that truth is the relative truthfulness in word and deed and the absolute truth, the ultimate purity. Gandhiji said that there is no God higher than truth. This ultimate reality is God. In fact, I have learned to be a very good person like Mahatma Gandhiji. One must always be truthful.
Learn from your own mistakes. This verse is said by Mahatma Gandhiji. So it gives me inspiration from Mahatma Gandhiji. Even though we commit mistakes, we have to learn from our own mistakes and become a well-educated, successful person in our life.
Mahatma Gandhi ji said, be the change you want to see in the world. If you can change how you think, then you will change how you feel and the world around will be changed. Each one of us can leave a mark on this world. by making our life meaningful. A world is a better place to live in.
And I can travel halfway around the world while the truth is putting on its shoe. Mahatma Gandhi summed up his philosophy of life within the words, "My life is my message." His multifarious and dynamic personality was based on truth and nothing but the truth. I include, we should speak truth. It is said that the truth is really pure and never simple. Thank you.
Mohandas Karamchandra Gandhi was born on 2nd October in 1869 in India. He became one of the most respected and political leaders of 1900. Gandhiji freed the Indian people from British rule. He is honored by Indian as the father of the nation.
My name is Shreyas Pidi. Today I am here to tell about Mahatma Gandhiji's value. A nation and its moral progress can be judged by the way its animals are treated. Said by Mahatma Gandhiji. I am inspired by Mahatma Gandhiji's values. He was a great and bold leader. He fought for the freedom of India. Happy Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you.
In a message on the eve of Gandhiji's 150th birthday anniversary, he said it is a special occasion for everyone to rededicate the value of truth, non-violence, harmony, morality and simplicity. Govind said, Satya, Ahimsa and Sarvodayam form the bedrock of Gandhiji's numerous messages to humanity.
This is the picture of Gandhiji's three monkeys. The first monkey is closing his eyes. The second one is closing his ears. And the third one is closing his mouth. It says, see no evil, hear no evil, and speak no evil. If we adopt this in our lives, we can build an evil-free society.
Mahatma Gandhi said, fraternity on his occasion for sports fraternity all across area, tribal, race, values and idealists. Ahimsa. Mahatma Gandhi is a great follower of Satya and Ahimsa. Thank you.
I like to speak few words about values learned from Mahatma Gandhi ji. I like Mahatma Gandhi ji is one of the equality practice. Mahatma Gandhi was a strong believer of equality among all human beings. Untouchability was and is still issue in Indian society. Therefore, following his path, we must learn to treat everyone equally and without any prejudice.